inner peace begins in the moment you choose to not allow another person or event to control your emotions. Equanimity is about balance, a balanced heart, an harmonious mind, a state of inner peace, the ability to be in presence. Essentially, it is about cultivating our capacity to flow with life, with intention of what you wanna, but trusting as well that there is a force greater than the universe, God, whatever you believe, the life destiny, why you as well.